Hola a todos and welcome to a new Spanish lesson with me, Sebas. Today, we'll continue with the conjugation of the verbs. If you haven't seen my previous video about the conjugations of the are verbs, then you could check my last video because the dynamic of this video will be basically the same. Remember that the following conjugations are for the regular verbs with termination er and ir in the present simple from the indicative mode. Empecemos. For the er termination verbs, we will use as examples the verbs leer, to read, and correr, to run. On the other hand, for the ir termination verbs, we will use the verbs decidir, to decide, and recibir, to receive. Remember that we must identify the stem for these verbs, chop the er and ir termination, and then add the conjugation according to the number and the person. The verb stem will be colored in black, and the conjugation variation for each pronoun will be colored in red. Yo leo, corro, decido, recibo. You will notice that the conjugation for the verbs with er and ir termination are really similar. Tú lees, corres, decides, recibes. Él, ella, usted lee, corre, decide, recibe. Nosotros, nosotras leemos, corremos, decidimos, recibimos. Vosotros, vosotras, leéis, corréis, decidís, recibís. Remember that this way to conjugate the second person in the plural form is used in Spain. Ustedes, ellos, ellas, leen, corren, deciden, reciben. As you see, the only conjugations to change between these two terminations are the first and the second person in the plural form.
Now, let's do some exercises to practice what we learned today. And remember, practicing is the best way to learn.
Laura, la ventana. This means Laura opens the window. The right answer here is abre. Alejandra y Renzo know la lección, which means Alejandra and Renzo don't understand the lesson. The right answer here is comprenden. Tú, el dinero debajo de la almohada. This means you hide the money under the pillow. The right answer here is tú escondes. El avión, hoy en la mañana. This means the airplane departs today morning. The right answer is parte. Javier y tú, el error. This means Javier and you omit the mistake. The right answers are omiten, used in Latin American countries, and omitis, used in Spain.
Y bueno, eso es todo por hoy. If you have any question, opinion, or recommendation, just leave your comment below. And if you like this video, thumb up and subscribe. Soy Sebas y hasta la próxima.